so we're gonna find out. That's the order in which I have to collect the cupcakes. Oh, wow. Oh, there it is. Alright, we did the Chica one. So everyone but Phantom Puppet is active this night. I'm scared, guys. There he be. 1 a.m. See, we pan to the left of the screen slowly. In the case of a possible Foxy appearance.
Hi.
So, yeah, we're keeping him back at Cam 10 for the whole game. Alright. Ready, 2 a.m. I just can't play this game.
Hi.
Alright, he's right here. Okay, there we go. It's 3 a.m.
Hello? Hello?
Thank you. go back to camera 10.
Hello?
Seal, man. He's still back here. Oh, we beat it. We beat Night 3 in one attempt with no jump scares. Oh my god. I can't play this game. So where's the hallway where 395248? Okay. Okay, we beat Night 3, everybody, in one attempt. That's nice. Alright, purple guy, do your thing. It took me forever to notice that this was the original pizzeria. Alright. Let's just kill ourselves on Night 4. See how this goes.
Hello. Hi. Is there a slight change of company policy concerning the use of the suit? Don't. After learning of an unfortunate incident at the sister location involving multiple and simultaneous spring lock failures, the company has deemed the suit temporarily unfit for employees. Safety is top priority at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, why the classic suits are being retired an appropriate location while being looked at by our technicians. Until replacements arrive, you will be expected to wear the temporary costumes provided to you. Keep in mind that they were found on very short notice, so questions about appropriateness / relevance should be deflected. I repeat, the classic suits are not to be touched, activated, or worn. That being said, we are free of liability. Do as you wish. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Let's reboot everything. Alright, bye. Springtrap doesn't want to kill us, so... Okay, we'll continue on the fourth night next episode.